Or you have to put the CD in your computer.